Yeah, like the SSR are actually doing weirdly good. Normally they don't do this good. Normally they don't. Like, in a lot of games I see, they normally suck dick and die, and they sort of just get trapped there, and the Soviet Civil War, like, doesn't end until, like, 42.